on my way to St. Louis. As you can see, it's pretty crowded. Yeah, my brother is actually driving behind me. He's going with me to help me unpack and check out the surroundings. Hopefully we'll have a good time. See you soon, Brent.
I'm sorry.
Here we go.
Hey!
Rome.
What's up?
It's been a good first few days here in St. Louis. I'm sure it's gonna slow down here in a little bit because Brent and I are gonna have to save our money for our college and rent. But I like it here a lot because there's always something going on and it's not like you could ever get bored. Like, first day when I got here, my brother came down with me and we went to a Cardinals game. They were facing the Diamondbacks. The Diamondbacks ended up winning with a grand slam, which was pretty much the only exciting thing that happened the whole game. But yesterday my parents came and they got me a few things for my apartment, and I think we are pretty good so far. I think Brent's out with his mom getting groceries. Earlier today, his dad was here and
fight me.
Pretty much just
shut up.
We assigned our lease today. We also went to the Brunswick Zone, which is a bowling alley and arcade. Keely ended up winning 100 tickets from Deal or No Deal. She won the She won Deal or No Deal. It was pretty cool and pretty funny that she won it. But we went to Salt and Smoke, which is a delicious restaurant where they pretty much smoke all their food.
It's a bacon and cheddar popover.
That's what I was, yeah, I don't know what that is.
Is it cream corns?
Cream corn.
Let me get that as a side with.
The white cheddar cracker mac is good too.
I can't even sauce.
It's probably all good.
Must Carolina.
It's really good though. My brother introduced it to me whenever he came down to St. Louis one time and stayed a few nights. It probably won't be until August 26th until we have another big get together, which is the Floyd Mayweather and Conor McGregor fight, and invite a few people and watch that. It should be pretty fun.
Sorry guys, it's locked. The door's locked.
Sorry guys, it's locked.
Can someone lock the door? I found a ball. Look at this block. It's shaped like a ball.
You guys look like you hate your lives or something. It's just a beautiful view right there. Okay, so now after our 30-minute adventure of trying to find the car in the parking lot, we get to see what kind of goodies that I got you. We have, honestly, don't remember what this one is exactly called. Hershey's chocolate bar cheesecake.
Looks pretty good, actually.
Delicious, but the lady dropped it, so like it doesn't look as delicious. Are we gonna eat it now? I can't wait till I get.
Yes, you can.
Fine. Okay. Come on, self-control. Then also, I got celebration cheesecake. Looks like a birthday cake.
That's for ya. Keep the cool. You're welcome. Remember who gave that band to you? Number one for New Country, 93.7 Wool.
Sun is coming down now.
Lawn chair.
Play like this. Anyway, thanks for coming out. I mean, there's a lot of people here.
Get it though.
Right now, so that's pretty awesome. When the last time I played here with Dirks, maybe 3 years ago, it was pretty much like maybe half this. Like basically all of this was here. So you guys rock tonight. The country radio around these parts have been amazing. We're doing a float trip. It was crazy. I don't know if I remember, but it was crazy. Somebody threw a beer can and hit the sound calls. Anyway, let's dance and sing along with this one. I'm going to stop talking. No more talking.
Hey, buddy, what's up?
You recorded me?
Hey, Garrett Brammer.